And we are live. Chat, I am so excited. I was going to play Assassin's Creed today. And then I saw what happened. I saw what happened with Dead by Daylight. And I was like, okay, we're doing Dead by Daylight today. Because in the public test realm, there is a brand new chapter. And I'm excited about it. Let's take a peek at it. It is called A Binding of Kin. That's a great play on words for what you're about to see here within the new chapter. We're going to play this today. I might leave the stream up, and then maybe we'll move on over to Twitch later in the day. I want to play Survivor, and I want to play Killer. I want to see both sides of it. And this is going to be incredible. Did I click through it? Does it not show the new stuff? Is there a new thing? I wanted to see a new thing. How's it going, Sabrina? Welcome on in, folks. It's good to see you all here. Thank you for popping in early. I need to make sure my tweet gets out. But there's a brand new killer today. And I got way more excited when I finally saw the reveal trailer. Let's see what we got here. So, new killer. I hope you're ready to look at this new killer. You flip me around over here. I'm doing good, Sabrina. Where is it? There it is. Right there. The twins. Oh. It's not a baby and a mama. It's a set of conjoined twins. So let's do some reading as to how this killer works. Has three perks: Hoarder, Oppression, and Coup de Grace. Okay, well, let's read these. You protect what little you have, and you're perceptive to those rummaging through your stockpiles. Receive a loud noise notification when survivors interact with a chest or when they pick up an item. Oh, that could be really interesting comboed up with Franklin's, couldn't it? The trial begins with two additional chests. Oh. I wonder how long the notification lasts. And the rarity of all the items is decreased. Nice. Oppression. Life has been difficult for you, so you make it difficult for others. When you damage a generator, up to three other random generators will also begin regressing. If the affected generators are being repaired, any survivors repairing them will get a dip. Do you think this combos up with Pop Goes the Weasel? Dude, that's wicked if it goes with Pop. As the end nears, you go for the kill. Each time a generator is completed, Coup de Grace grows in power, gain a token. Consume one token to increase the distance of your next lunge attack by 60. Oh. That seems a little... I don't know if I like that one that much. Well, should we try it out? I think what we'll do is we'll get into a survivor match right away. And then, just because I'm assuming there's going to be everybody trying to play killer, and I just want to get a sniff of what the killer is going to be like right away at the beginning of the video here. And look at that new hair on Claudette, by the way. Is there a new or maybe that's not even Claudette. That's just a new survivor in general? Oh, it's just a new survivor in general. Okay. Ooh, how do I say it? Elodie? Occult investigator. Dude, I like your style. Let's go inside of here. Starts with the three personal perks. Appraisal. You have a careful eye that notices what many overlook. Start the trial with three tokens. When a chest has already been opened, consume a token to search for... Oh, wow. So you can just, like, find... Am I reading this right? You can find an item in a chest that's already open? That's pretty cool. It's probably a really good way to farm items if you want to for a little while. Let's go ahead and get that comboed up with plunderers, right? Deception. Your adventurous lifestyle requires moments of crafty misdirection. Interacting with a locker while sprinting will trigger a loud noise notification at your location and cause you to leave no scratch marks for 3 seconds. Oh. That's pretty cool. You no longer enter lockers while sprinting while the perk is active. That's really interesting. And power struggle. You've never given up and you're not about to start now. When being carried by the killer, reaching 35% wiggle activates power struggle. While power struggle is active, you can drop a nearby standing What?
What?
How's it going, Mew Mew? Dude. I'm digging the aesthetic here too. Well, I'm gonna try to play Survivor immediately here. Just to see if I can get into a match right away. Take a look at my loadout here. I don't really have a whole lot of blood points right now. Can I, can I go? If I buy something through the store right now. Is that going to, oh man. I don't even have these apparently. I thought I did. Oh, this must be like an earlier version of it. I'm going to try this. Just so I can get some more blood points put together here. And try some of this stuff out. Interesting. Yeah, let's just ready up. And then maybe I'll just try whoever in terms of Survivor. And then, I'm assuming we'll get into a match pretty quickly if we try to play Survivor. If we don't, then maybe I'll try to queue up as killer. But I really just want to see the new killer, and then we'll try... Yeah, see, this is what I figured. I figured it would go pretty quick. But I bet you if I try to queue up as killer, it's going to take a while. So I just want to see the killer first. I just want to experience the new killer. It's your preferred survivor? Really depends. I mean, the new one might be really cool. Elodie? Elodie? It's probably Elodie. Sounds a little more name than what I was saying. Elodie. Pay attention to the sound of the smaller twin, Victor. To hear him before he pounces. When Victor is on your back, he reveals any nearby survivors to the killer. Unless they are crouching or not moving. Oh my god. If he misses, you have a short period of time where you can crush him? What do you mean crush him? Harsh nerfs to survivors? What are you talking about? Survivors are awesome in this game. Let's see what we got here. This should be so much fun. I'm so excited to be chased by this baby. Welcome in, AJ. Pretty easy first gen so far. Okay, Meg's trying to mess it up, I see. This is oddly quiet. Maybe they're AFK. Maybe they're queued up for so long that they left their computer. Oh god. Oh my god. Crouching or not moving makes it so that you won't be revealed. Do you think doing a gen is considered not moving? Welcome in, Digital. Yeah, we're streaming a little bit earlier today. I didn't even read how the killer works. We'll have to go ahead and read after this match. Oh god, someone's dead. This is so freaky. I don't know what I gotta watch. Never seen this before. Okay. Is it intense watching over the top of David's head? I'm gonna try to get this gen done. Are they struggling? Why are they struggling? They're trying to leave? Ay, ay, ay. First time catching the stream. Welcome in, Five. Oh my god. Urban Evasion might be really nice against this. Oh god. Does it run around on its own? Oh my god. Can I help? I can't. What do we do about it? Where is it? Can I hear it running? Let's go, Little Miss Lost. Where's the baby? You can't. I'm crushing him. No! So I went up to it to try and crush it because it missed, but then it just grabbed me. Oh my lord. Meal. Oh my god. Oh my god. How fast is it? I'll heal Meg. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Ah! Is there anything we can do to help? Oh my god, we can't be moving if it's on someone and reveals everyone. Crap. I didn't mean to. What do we do? Can we kill the baby? Guess we can't say don't be such a baby. So freaked out by it because it jumps. It's like a spider. Oh god. Ooh, a little bit of BT. Oh, so you control the baby or what? Oh, okay. Ah! I thought the baby was like AI. Honestly, I'm still not entirely sure. Off to play. It off to try killer. Oh my god, stay away, you creepy little thing. Okay, I want to see if the baby like teleports back in. Okay, so he's down. How'd you know? Maybe you didn't know. You can control the baby or the killer? Yeah, it's kind of the vibe I'm getting. Idea how the baby works yet. I don't know. We'll find out. This is literally my first game. I haven't tested a whole bunch out at all. We'll figure it all out. This is incredible, though. It was so freaky. Is he coming for me? Yeah. Rip. So, like, the baby's not in there, right? Oh. Oh, that was gross. I loved that. Brother and sister, yeah. I thought it was mama and baby, but I'm pretty sure they're conjoined twins. Okay. Let's try to get through some of these, huh? See if I have enough to at least get to level 10, maybe level 15 if I'm lucky. Get some perks rolling. It's kind of creepy. It's super creepy. I love it. I love how creepy the baby is. I'm really curious if Pop Goes the Weasel combos up with Oppression. Because if it does, that's crazy. Like, imagine getting that big hit with Pop, and then it does it to three gens. Oh my lord. Well, I wonder if the baby works with Noed. Here, I'll give you a better look at the baby. That lunge that it does is so nuts. The baby's like a power? Okay. So we got up to level 10. What do we got for choices here? Oppression and Dark Devotion. Dude, Dark Devotion could be hilarious with this. It does. Oh, it doesn't make Spine Chill go off? I think we'll be about this close to getting what we need. Yeah, I think we'll just miss level 15. Yeah, yeah. We're gonna be like a level away. So let's actually read here what the killer's all about. Blood bond. Though forever bound through blood and trauma, the twins have been granted the power to separate from their shared body. Together they hunt as brother and sister, doubling the threat to survivors. The little baby's name is Victor, by the way. Blood bond. Press and hold the power button to unleash Victor. Swap and control between Charlotte and Victor by tapping the ability button. While left on his own, Victor will trigger Killer Instinct, revealing to Charlotte the outlines of survivors who are walking or running near him. Survivors who can hear Victor's shrieks are susceptible. However, Victor can be crushed by survivors while Charlotte is being controlled. If crushed, Victor will regrow on Charlotte after some time has passed. Special attack. While controlling Victor, hold down the ability button to charge and pounce, and tap attack. Tap the attack button to unleash it. Successfully landing a pounce deals damage to the survivor. If the survivor is at full health, Victor will latch on. While latched on, the survivor will be affected by broken, oblivious, and incapacitated status effects. They'll be unable to enter lockers or leave through the exit gate. And the auras of the nearby survivors will be revealed. The survivors can crush Victor while he's latched onto them by completing the remove action. If Victor misses his pounce, he is momentarily vulnerable and can be crushed by a survivor. If Victor lands on an obstacle taller than himself, he will be destroyed. Cool. Okay, what do we got here? We have oppression. When you damage a generator, up to three other random gens also begin regressing. Dude, that sounds so wicked. I can just imagine that with Pop. Hoarder. Hoarder seems so funny. I mean, I think I'm going to use it because it's the only perk I have right now that gives me any sort of location. We're going Dark Devotion for the lol. Okay, cool. What are the new killer's abilities? You can throw a baby at people, basically. Pretty much what it is. You just throw a baby. Baby goes charging. Goes try to eat people. So, I'm excited. I want to play a match. I want to see what it's all about. They'll probably rush me, but I'm going to have a good time. My God, it's so creepy. It's so creepy, chat. I love it. want a better look here. Tried and kill your friends with chat? How many of you have the PTR? That's a great idea. How many of you have PTR already pre-installed? You ready to go? I'll take whoever can come in as soon as we can. I just want to get matches going. I don't really care. If we have at least four people that are willing to do it, then we can do it. Rotten grape, you. Oh my god, we're in a match. We're in a match already. Oh my god. I'm gonna go wash my mouth out. That was so rotten grape. Are you ready for baby time, chat? I hope you're ready for baby time. Oh my god, I'm so ready for baby time. Have any offerings? Let's get some pudding up in here. I want to get barbecue and chili so I can get some more points here. I only got 3 perks on me. So this don't expect any miracles out of my gameplay here. This is purely just trying to feel it out. Oh, she's so creepy when she looks around. What are the survivor perks? One of them lets you pull down a pallet while you're being carried, which is pretty crazy. Why not just spend the iridescent shards? I did, but apparently by the time this image of the game was brought into PTR, I didn't have those perks, so they like got reset. So if I buy them, I'm not going to get the blood points. This is going to be so good. 35% wiggle, Ayaka. I'm not sure if it goes down as you level up. It said 35% when I read it, though. Three kick with Pop. That's what I'm thinking, man. Like, I can only imagine if Pop goes the weasel with oppression. It sounds ridiculous. There's no way that they let that synergize. That would be disgusting. There's no way they'd let that synergize. Can you imagine if three of... Oh my god. I'm so freaking... Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay. So really, if anybody tries to pick up an item, there it is. Oh, it's probably her using the new perk. Aha! Gotcha. I gotcha! Okay, I'm just gonna like let... Wait, how do I use the baby? Oh my god, I let him... Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so little. I love this. Oh my lord. Huh. Okay. I wonder if my... What do you call it? Goes away. Wait, is Victor still out there? Oh, he's still out there! Whoa, I had no idea. He just like goes off on his own or what? Oh, I got her! Where is... did that though. I really wish I had barbecue and chili right now. So, when I... Okay, I don't know. I can't remember what causes oppression to work. I'm also not completely in tune with how Victor works. Go get him. I thought I could jump over it. Oh, that's such a far jump! Ooh! Oh my god! I have no idea where I got him though. Over here, right? Oh, there's Victor. Who's a good little Victor?
You is, yeah.
I wonder if he'll like go off and chase people on his own. Oh, they, did you really just DC? Oh, come on. Dude. I'm gonna have to reread oppression. I'm really curious about oppression again. I can hear a bunch of gens going out here. There must be people near Victor. We got a star looper here. I can already tell by the way they're moving. Yeah. They go backwards? Yeah, they did. Go get her! Crushed me? Did you just kick me? They broke my Victor. Oh, is he growing? Oh, I think I just saw him growing in me. Ew. Go get him, Victor. Who's your good boy? I have no idea if I can jump through windows. Oh, come on! I couldn't jump over that little corner. Oh, you can jump over a pallet! Oh! Where the heck did I do that? That's fine, I don't care. Dude, the fact you can jump through a pallet is awesome! Dude, I am so excited about the idea of pop and oppression working together. Victor.
This freaky little thing chasing people around.
There's like nothing you can do. I want to jump on someone again. He's so fast. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. come on, that was like on you. I kind of disagree with some of these misses. It's fine. It's like weirdly quiet. I wish the music was louder. Yeah, this is like the Star Looper here. She like plays this a lot. You can tell by the way she's moving around. Dead giveaway. Oh, I'm undetectable now. Meaning I can walk right on over here. Go get him, Victor! Who's a good boy? He's so freaky. Does that break Victor? How it's break Victor? Good to know. I'm gonna go chase this lady down. I feel really slow right now. Just got life on. Woo. I want the music higher. Make it a little more intense. It was like weirdly quiet. Where's the music? I don't hear like any music. Weird. Sometimes Victor just floats around, which is a little weird. Oh yeah, I don't have pop. So this will make all the other gens start regressing or something? Or they'll get a hard skill check, right? Where'd you go? Oh, I heard that. Go get him, Victor. Got her. She is so wiggly, really hard to hit. Where's Victor? How do I tell where he is? I never know where Victor is. He's always really hard to find. Rip orange dress, don't know her name. So they're in a pretty good spot here if they play this right. Yeah, there it is. Go get him, Victor! Where's the last person? Well, there's that. Ooh, look at how pretty the hatch looks. Yeah, I got a real bad sense of where where Victor hangs out. Make him look like Chucky. It's their opportunity. Alright, so I'm gonna pick you up. And unless somebody's got a flashlight, I'm gonna bring you over here. Oh wait, she can pallet herself out, can't she? Now, she's not gonna die immediately. She can choose to struggle off, and then there's this right here, right? Assuming this is the hatch. I get dibs. What are you gonna do? I'm just gonna keep racking up speed. You're screwed. That didn't work out. Yeah, you can definitely tell this person plays a lot. There's a few dead giveaways. Usually you can tell by the way they move. Like the way they look at you when they run. That's a dead giveaway that they play a ton. First time with a baby, we got him! That was fun. I enjoyed that a lot. Hey, I'm Red Rank on PTR. Yeah, you could tell there was a difference. Where's Victor? Usually he's hanging out in there, but I guess he's not there. I played Friday the 13th. Yeah, I played a bunch of Friday. That was so fun. I enjoyed the living crap out of that. That was so fun. Let's get up to 4 perks here. Guess we'll try this. Yeah, get DBD if you didn't get Friday the 13th and you want a game like this. Absolutely. Let me see my settings here real quick. Options. Can I change resolution in here? Or does it just go off of the... Doesn't. Okay, so actually I'm gonna restart the game and change my resolution so I can get a higher resolution. I just absolutely adore what just happened here. It was so fun. All right, cool. So then come over here, though. Have this properly display as its resolution. Yeah. Okay, cool. Hi, Fragile here. I can catch up with chat a little bit now that I'm out of the match. Do you stand center of the hatch and have and block it off while controlling Victor? I don't know. Claudette screamed it for now. That's not Claudette. That's Elodie. Yeah, this isn't any different. So this is the PTR on PC. I don't know if they have one of these on console. Just lurking? Well, it's good to have you here. Lurkity, lurkity, lurkity. That one person didn't DC, they probably could have won. Yeah, maybe. Alright, so now you guys should be able to see everything a little bit easier too, which should be good. Do we want to do another killer or do we want to do another survivor? If we play survivor, we get chased by the baby. If we play killer, we are the baby. So I'd say both are really good options. Okay, how exactly does oppression work again? Has a cooldown of 100 seconds, which is a pretty long time. I don't really have anything else that's that great right now. And maybe Thanatophobia. Let's go, Noed. Screw it. Normal on the other one. Oh, it doesn't like throw pop through everything. Do you prefer controller over keyboard? Depends on what I'm doing. If I'm playing If I'm playing Survivor, I prefer controller. Gonna say it's creepy. Oh, it's so creepy. I love it. I love how creepy it is. It's super creepy. Weird, freaky little thing running around. Your Wi-Fi is being poo-poo. Can Victor see auras? I don't know. I haven't really gotten anything good on mine either. Frankly, I don't even know if you can see Victor all the time. Like, sometimes I see him and sometimes I don't. After I'm out of him. So I get a little confused about how to track Victor, because sometimes I'll chase somebody and I'll be like, oh god, where's Victor? After I get done with the chase. Looks like a leprechaun. Maybe he is a little leprechaun. That's Victor's origin story. He's a leprechaun. Yeah, I don't think I can really do a whole lot else with my blood web here. I can't spend these anymore and actually get anything out of them. Can you, like, keep rebuying the same perk over and over again? To just keep farming points? Is that a thing? Is there crossplay for DBD? Yes. PTR won't have it, though, because... At least I'm assuming it won't. A tinfoil paper cut sounds really painful. There's no PTB on consoles. It's kind of what I figured. I mean, if you guys want to join on in, if you have the PTR installed, we can do kill your friends, and then we can just get matches rolling over and over again without having to wait for queue times. There need to be enough of you, though. We'll probably play a little bit of this on Twitch tonight, too, because this is just so freaking funny. I was going to play Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And then I decided this would be more my jam. Been a day. Well, welcome in. Does Valhalla have attack babies? It has attack dogs, I'm pretty sure. Love the resistance content. Yeah, like I was so torn on what to do today. I was like, should I do Valhalla? Should I do DBD? Should I record videos? There was so much to consider. Uploaded a picture of Daisy to Instagram today, and she's so cute. Is it a dad and a baby? No, they're brother and sister. It's Victor and Charlotte. Victor's on the inside. It's like conjoined twins, basically. I don't know why he lives in there and comes out, frankly, but... Who am I to judge their family, you know? Is there another killer who shows their face so clearly? Everyone else's masks are horribly deformed. I mean, Freddy's pretty straightforward. He just has all those burns. I mean, we could take a look. There's a Legion. Oh, wait, isn't Legion wearing a mask? Michael has a mask, Hag is creepy, Doctor's creepy, Cannibal has a mask. I mean, Freddy, he's pretty humanoid. Piggy has a mask. Clown's pretty straightforward, he just has paint on his face. Spirit, you can see your face pretty well. Legion has a mask. I mean, she kinda has a mask. Plaguey here. Ghost has a mask. Mask, yeah. Deathslinger, he's pretty straightforward too. Pyramid Head, no. Light, no. Trapper, no. Wraith, no. Hillbilly, no. Nurse, no. There you go. You ever played Simulacra? Yeah, it's like some of the biggest videos on my channel. The fact that it's a demon baby? That's a little weird, yeah. Cat hair in my nose. Huh. Cat hair or something. Oh, don't look at me. Thought it was a Wendigo from Until Dawn. I didn't think it was going to be something licensed. I figured they were going to do something brand new. Like, the vibe I was thinking was like one of those little creepy kids from Days Gone. And I guess I'm not that far off, but it's only half the story. Fabric probably has less queue time. Yeah, absolutely, but people said they wanted to see me play baby, and I've already been in here for a little bit. We're kind of in the sunk cost thing here, so I'll give it like another 2 or 3 minutes, and then if it doesn't go, then we'll play Survivor just so we can see the baby, because frankly being chased by the baby is pretty fun too. I wonder if it shows stats on how fast Victor is. 4.6, but it doesn't say how fast Victor specifically is. It feels like Victor's faster. Is there anybody that goes faster than 4.6? No. May I say your name? Welcome in, Captain. But don't go ahead and keep doing that to me, okay? How's it going, Germ? You imagine tiny... I mean, we got a little tiny dude here now. So, like, the first killer match we got into pretty quick. So, I was like, okay, maybe we can just kind of plop back in real fast, but this one's a little more grumpy. So, the perks, for people that are wondering, are Hoarder... Here, let me move. Hoarder, Oppression, and Coup de Grâce. So, Hoarder allows you to get a loud noise notification when survivors interact with a chest or when they pick up an item within 24 meters of your location. So I think this could go really good with Franklin's. The trial begins with up to two additional chests in the environment. Oh, here we go. So basically it just makes it whenever they touch an item, you get a notification. Frickin' Dwelf. Great. They got a Dwelf. He jingles. Prone from Twitch, well, welcome in. Yeah, we play some DBD. I mean, red rank. So I keep up on it a little bit. Yeah, what are we even rocking on perks right now? I have Dark Devotion on. I mean, we could try Coup de Grâce just because, you know, it's new. Every time a generator is powered, gain a token. Consume one token to... Oh, never mind. Well, never mind. That's just the end of that. Chat, if you're enjoying the stream and you want to support the stream, you can go ahead and click the join button underneath or click the like button. If you click the join button, it gives you an opportunity to support the stream. Cost a dollar, it can cost more than a dollar, whatever you want. It helps pay the bills for me. I'd appreciate it if you consider it. And then, if you want to click the like button too, that'd be cool too. How long do I stream for? Oh, I don't know. Depends. It depends. I kind of move around. Use like three tokens instead of one. Yeah, I wonder. Because like it's just like one lunge per generator? That seems a little... I mean, I guess it could be nice. It's kind of like a dead hard that can catch them off guard, right? Maybe. I don't know. It depends on how well you can move, I suppose. Ooh. A little bit. No. Yeah, I got a better frame right now. Now, I don't have any tracking perks really right now. Ooh, I got one though. Quick and quiet, huh? Oh. I didn't even realize there was a locker there. Wow. This person's a pro. Go get him, Victor! What? I thought I could jump over it. No, oh, you kicked him. See, now, like, where was that? Oh. I don't know if that's supposed to be happening, but it's kind of telling me where he was. I don't care. I just want to get some babies in. Ah! flashlights? No? Ah, you people and your gen rushing. I'm just trying to have fun with my baby. I don't have all the mean green perks yet. Somebody running around up here. Sneaky you think you are, mister. Where is Victor? Oh! Go get him, buddy! He's so fun. Damn. These guys already know how to play against them. Again, I don't know if Victor will, like, do things on his own. That's one thing I really don't know about him. It's kind of hard to hit, though. Yeah, he's really hard to aim with, man, because that's just that little bit of wiggle. What do you do? Because you got to be, like, precise on them. Oh, I thought I could, like, wrap around. Okay, well, he's gone. I don't care. I'm just here to use the baby. I just want to jump on someone, man. Dude! It takes, like, nothing for them to dodge it. There it is. Trying to show off over there, guy. There's someone, like, right here. Is Victor not ready? He is. Just like a little wiggle and then you completely whiff. It sucks, dude. I gotta get better at it. I got a terrible gen set up here. And like, he can't jump over stuff either, which really sucks. Okay, now where is he? See, I get so confused, I have no idea where he went. Is that Dead Heart? I think my game plan is going to be getting real close and then just like, yeah, get sure hits like that. Oh, did I block myself? Yeah, I think that's how I'm going to do it. The long lunges are just freaking tough. Is Victor not ready? Oh no, I couldn't get Victor out of there. There we go. Someone's nearby. Hello? I love this. Oh, dude, that breaks him? You see that combo they just did? I don't know this map. I don't know maps in general on DVD, but like, especially right now. I have no Ed. Oh, she upstairs? I don't know where people are in this game. Guys are too good. Still learning how to control my baby. They're too good. Yeah, this guy knows this loop like the back of his hand. I don't know what I'm doing though, so I'm in a lot of trouble. Yeah, he'll just do this all day with me. He knows exactly where to go. Yeah. I can't stop him. You know, he'll run all day. He's played this game a shit ton. Yeah, no chance. Get him, Victor. Yeah, those guys are really good. They knew exactly what to do. I don't know those buildings or anything. I don't play this game that often, frankly, but it was still fun. Yeah, look it. It's like a full red rank squad. Absolutely. There's no way they weren't gonna crush me. They're all talking together, all load in together. There's no way I was gonna win that. That's fine. I think a good way... Does Victor have a terror radius? I don't know, I gotta play more Survivor. I think what I was really liking was just getting really close to people and then jumping on them. Like that. Imagine if they ran off with Victor, right? If I was a little bit closer, I could have caught him. It looked like I got a double hit there, though, right? Because it seemed like I hit Meg, and then I also grabbed onto Dwight, which was interesting. Oh, I got to ready up. Yeah, there was no way in hell I was going to go ahead and catch him. Or catch them. They were way too good. You could tell by the way that guy knew how to rock the whole building. Like, it was like a perfect loop where it wasn't going to kick him off of it. And it was too fast for me. They had me beat. This is fun, though. I am enjoying it. I kind of want to play Survivor now, because I also want to see, like, what it's like to run away from Victor, because that's a lot of fun, too. Yeah, the new Survivor can drop pallets while they're on someone. If Victor is on a pallet, if Victor is on a Survivor and they drop a pallet, sounds like a bug.
Okay, we gotta get rid of some spam in my chat because it's being annoying.
I played as a new Survivor. I have not. I wanted to have some perks. I didn't have enough blood points. How long you been live? I don't know. Hour-ish, maybe. Yeah, about an hour and 10 minutes. I think this might be our last match we do on YouTube. That way we can have a YouTube video up. And then I think we'll do Twitch streams. So twitch.tv/swingpoint, links in the description. If you follow right now, it'll show up on the stream. It'll stay on the stream since I plan on leaving this on the stream. So that's a good opportunity for you to be immortalized on the channel. Links in the description, twitch.tv/swingpoint. Go follow over there and it'll show up over here. I love this new killer. It's so fun. Lockers are OP to counter Victor. Yeah, you just kind of like pop up locker on top of him and then he can't do anything about it. I'm seeing a lot of locker play here. It's a baby. It's a baby. Kind of a baby. Same spelling on Twitch, yes. Oh my god. Like, I was looking around because I couldn't tell what was coming for me, if it was Victor or what. Can you imagine if Victor could beat on a locker and just like lock somebody in the locker for a little bit? I have no idea if the baby emits a terror radius. So here's the new one. The new Survivor. I mean, I don't think he emits a terror radius. You can just hear him scream. Lover sweater, right? Me too. Seems like a really strong way to play Victor is to get a hit and then chase and then combo. Shouldn't have done that. Baited you. Oh my god. Looks like a D.Va sweatshirt, man. This isn't going well. This isn't going well at all. Yeah. God, he's so freaky. I think Victor could be really powerful. You just gotta get used to him. His little growl that he does. Twins lore is so sad, is it? He's got the zoomies? Yeah, he does. We gotta go. Oof. Wait, all the way over there? No way. Okay, let's find a Jenny here. Ooh. Ladies. Here comes squad. Such a lady killer. Good old David. I'm gonna try playing the new girl after this and put that one perk on her that lets you knock down a pallet. How many people like walk through a pallet area though? Like that seems a little silly. Especially like late into it. It seems way too risky at a higher rank. Like it sounds so cool, but I think in practice it's like never gonna happen. Pepe laugh. I like the little hands that are all over the icons in the bottom left when Victor's on them. If you run unbreakable, flip-flop, and get 40% under a... Oh boy. These combos. So that'd be a Ash perk, right? Like, I want to do the gens because you want to play the game, but at the same time, it's like, I just kind of want to follow the baby around. So I'll get this gen done, and I'm just going to follow him around. So, like, when you say right away, like, how fast is right away? Like, immediately you get picked up and you can do it? Because, like, if it's immediately, something you could do if you know you're caught is you could just like stand in the pallet, let yourself get down, and then get yourself out of it immediately. Literally frame one. Yeah, people might start doing that then. Oh shit. Oh shit. Could have crushed him. Could have crushed him. Nope. No! Speaking of pallets. Killer picks you up right away, it's countered. It might be good at higher rank games though, because sometimes they'll let you lay there for a little bit because they're expecting decisive. Triloquist. All that groaning and moaning, he never opens his mouth. Let's go, D.Va. Green D.Va instead of pink D.Va. My teabags seem so much more violent than they were before. What is going on? They were not like this before. Dude, look what I can do with my teabags now. So like what you could do in that situation, what we were talking about before, is like I could just stand in an open pallet like that, and then she picks me up, she's screwed. Better teabags? I guess so. Like the animation's so messed up now. You're telling me aftercare, huh? Like a full crawling build. How about that? I think my ash is level one, yeah. So you'd have to max out though, like you'd have to be completely recovered. So let's say flip flop. Flip flop and then power struggle. Oh, you only gotta reach 35, so that's 70% of the recovery. And then what? Does Unbreakable make it go faster? Unbreakable. And then maybe to top it off, what does Tenacity do? Yeah, Tenacity maybe. Or just really whatever else. Maybe something that you can exhaust, like life or something, so you can run if you ever need to. But if you're like going full crawler build, then Tenacity will help you get over to a pallet as well. Oh, really? Tier 3 is better? Look at that. Well, we're gonna continue this night. This has been incredibly fun. I gotta level up my killers better. Not my killers, my survivors better. Alright. Let me look. Unbreakable takes less than 10 seconds, really? Like a full-blown unbreakable? So, like, what would you call this? Is this like an ingrown baby? Like an ingrown toenail, except it's a baby? Premature. Well, they're conjoined twins, right? Except she, like, ripped them off and then stuffed them in. Let's have a little bit of creativity here. Let's talk about what other things it could be. Pull out the thesaurus here. I'm gonna say ingrown baby. Don't call it a toenail. He kind of looks like a toenail. You see him? He looks like a toenail. All right, chat. Well, the party's just starting here. We are going to make a move on over to Twitch. Okay? So, link is now in the description. Link is also in the chat. Click the link, follow over onto Twitch. You don't even need a Twitch account. Don't worry about it. If you have one, and you have Amazon Prime, you get free stuff. But, you don't even need a Twitch account. Okay? So, follow me on over there. We're going to have a good time tonight. If you follow, a link will show up, or not link, a notification will show up on screen. Let's go ahead and have a good time over on Twitch, okay? Thanks, YouTube. Thanks for being here. This has been amazing. I'll leave the stream up, and I'll see you on Twitch. Okie dokie, chat. Bye-bye.